Hello, ghost. No, that's not me. I know it looks just like me, but believe me, it's not me. Oh, they've locked me in again. What is going on, everybody? I am Brandon, aka The Frustrated Gamer, and welcome back to Luigi's Mansion 3. So if you guys missed part 1, definitely go back and watch it. I don't play a lot of games that are a series on my channel, but you guys seem to love part 1, and I really enjoyed it too, so I cannot wait to jump back into this game. Alright, so this is where we left off. We just escaped King Boo, and now we are down in the basement, which is kind of a scary place to be. Hey, Polterpup! How are you, my good man? Whoa, hey! Hey, buddy, get back here! Okay. Whoa, there's a rat! Okay, we were down here really quickly, but then I ended the game, so I don't really know what happens now. X? Uh-oh. Whoa, jeez! Stop doing that to me, Polterpup! Stop hitting me with the jump scares, man! Guys, if you want to see more Luigi's Mansion 3 on the channel, don't forget to leave a like on the video. It's the vacuum! We finally got the iconic Luigi Mansion vacuum. Oh, man. Finally. I kept wondering when we were going to get the vacuum. Oh, look at this. Luigi's all happy. All right. Now I feel like we are ready. Now Luigi is confident and ready to beat up some of these ghosts. Okay. Now the game is starting, guys. Now the game is really starting. We haven't had the vacuum yet. Okay. So, right to suck things up. I think not only can we get, like, ghosts, I think we could get, like, money and stuff, too. Wait, what's that? Is that money? No, I don't know what that was, actually. I'm not sure what that was. Ooh, that was money. Is there something under here? No. Oh! A? A? I'm pressing A! Okay, I'm just gonna kind of explore around here a little bit. There's a rat. Can I suck the rat up? Oh, I can! Well, now there's rats stuck in my vacuum. I don't know if I really want rats in my vacuum. Can I get in these chests? I really want it. I want more money. I want more money. I am a greedy plumber. That's what Luigi is. Is there stuff under here now? Ooh! Hey, now that's what I'm talking about, baby! And yeah, we'll get the rat for good measure. Why not? I don't know if the rats can hurt me or I don't know. Ooh, money, money. Get out of here, rats. I want the money. I don't want the... Ooh, I see money up there, too. Wait, how do I... Whoa! Now, that is a stack of cash. Look at that. I already have $150. Even more. I have $200. Whoa. Wait, there's more up there. I am greedy. Like I said, guys, I am greedy. I want all the money. Yeah, man. I have $321. Is there more here? Yes, there is. Oh, yeah, baby. Look at that. I already have enough money for the rest of the game. Can I get through here? Okay. Here we go. Oh, jeez. I'm not a fan of these jump scares. I didn't expect there to be jump scares in Luigi's Mansion. Maybe there is something under this? Whoa, okay. Apparently, there's just money in the walls. Like, who just leaves this amount of money just hanging around? Like, they just built this building and accidentally dropped, like, hundreds of dollars in the cement? I don't know. I'm starting to get suspicious here. Where do these rats keep coming from? I feel like I've sucked up, like, 10 of them, and they keep coming back. All right. Well, I won't complain about that. At least I keep getting them. Wait. So, what am I... A. I'm pressing... A. Oh! Hey! Ooh! Yeah. Oh, now that's what I'm talking about. So far, so good. Although, I can't use this switch. I'm not sure where to go. Ooh, maybe up here. Aha! Can I get in here? No, maybe not. X. X marks the spot. Whoa, that's a lot of money. Holy nutcrackers, guys. I have $400. How am I supposed to get in here? Can I flash it with my flashlight? Hi-ya! Okay. Well, you guys can tell that I have not played Luigi's Mansion before because I have no idea what in the name of nutcrackers I'm... Ow! I have no idea what in the name of nutcrackers I'm doing. I guess the rats can hurt me. I don't know if I've explored over here, actually. Oh! Oh! I just came out the way that I came from, I think. Okay. Ooh. This is creepy down here, guys. This game, it's so much fun, but it actually is a little bit creepy. Ooh, ooh, I think I can flash that, right? A. Hi-ya! Ooh, it worked, it worked, it worked. Okay. I don't like being down here alone. Hey, look, there's money on these trees.
Yeah.
Yeah, Luigi, you're learning, right? There's money on these trees. Wait, now my mom always told me when I was growing up that money does not grow on trees. And she was lying to me. Look at that. My mom was lying to me my whole life. I did not realize that money actually grew on trees. It doesn't seem to grow in this tree. Is there stuff in here? No? Ooh. Okay, I'll take it. Why not? A couple dollars. Not too shabby. Getting the mechanics here is kind of tricky. I'm gonna try to get as much cash as I can. Nothing. Oh, ow! Nothing but a rat. Ow, ow, ow. Get back here, you darn rat. Okay, this vacuum's gotta be full by now. I've been sucking things up since the beginning of this video. Hello? Where's Polterpup? I don't like being down here alone. All right, let's flash this with the flashlight. Wait, aim, Mario or Luigi. Hi-ya! Ooh! Whoa! We hit the motherload, baby! Look, there's like donuts and stuff in here, too. I know Luigi and Mario love their pastries. I love my pastries, too, actually. Okay. Not too shabby, guys. Wow, okay, we're learning here. I'm getting better. Ooh, there's more cash down here, too. I will not argue with that. I'm just checking everything. No rats. Ooh! I am getting rich, guys. Look at this. I'm almost at $500. I think I'm about to pass 500 right now. Yeah, baby! I am rich! Okay, X to open it. Oh my gosh! Look at this, guys! I just passed $600 now. Man, I don't need to make YouTube videos anymore. I'm just gonna play Luigi's Mansion. I assume I actually get to keep this money, right? Like after I'm done playing the game, they actually give me like $800. I'm assuming that's how this works, right? Let me know in the comments if I'm wrong, but I assume that's how it works. More cash up here. Okay. And there's like a trash can. How do I get past the trash? Oh! Okay. Wait, I'm greedy. I'm a greedy son of a nutcracker. I saw cash drop down here, and I'm gonna get it. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. I'm getting close to $1,000 now. Okay. Oh, I say it all the time, guys, but this game is just great. Oh, I love it so much. Luigi sounds terrified. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I see a gem, and that looks valuable. How do I get this gem? No? That didn't work. Can I flash it with my flashlight? That wouldn't really make sense, but maybe. Nope. All right. I guess I'm going to have to come back for that later. Do I go in the elevator? Maybe. I'm going to explore around a little bit more first. Can we suck things up? Ooh, I think I just got hearts. Yay, I'm back to 99%. I am back to 99% health. Okay. Jeez. Okay. Mario? Whoa, look, we're all X'd out. Well, I'm not X'd out. Look, Luigi's still alive. Why did they X me out? I don't deserve to be X'd out. I demand someone to erase that X on my face right now. Ooh. Luigi looks just about as scared as I am right now. Hey, it's Polterpup. Well, I always feel a little bit more comfortable when Polterpup is here. I don't know if they see me yet. I don't know how they don't see- Go! I knew that was gonna- Oh, no. Okay. Oh, run, Luigi. Run, Luigi. I'm gonna have to flash him with the flashlight. Hi-ya! And then suck him up, right? Can I- Yep, yep. Suck him up! Suck him up, Luigi! Oh! Okay, I'm not very good at this. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Hello? Oh, there he is. There he is. Flash him. Flash him. Hi-ya! And then suck him. Suck him up. Suck him up. Can I move him around? Oh, there's two of them now. Oh, no. That's Polterpup. Wait. Z? What was that? Polterpup was telling me I could do something. I don't know what that was. I think it was Z. Flash him with the flashlight. Hi-ya! And then here. Wait. What's he saying? ZR. Wait. ZR and A. Wait, what does that do? Left joystick? I'm using the left joystick. I am so bad at this. Hey, there's some cash. Brandon, don't get distracted. Don't get distracted. Ow. Woo, woo, woo. Okay, let's suck up the ghost. Let's suck up the ghost. Okay. It appears to be... Oh, I could kind of move him around. Oh. Okay, so I could kind of like smash him around. There's another one. Okay. Let's get him. Let's get him. Let's get him. Okay, I am trying my hardest. Oh, that's what he's talking about. I can smash him into the ground. Are there more? Oh, there's another one. Oh no, I hope he's not calling more. Usually when there's, he's calling his team. How many of them are there? Ah, there's both of them. Hiya! I got one. Okay, and I'm gonna try to smack him around here. Okay, get back here. Hiya! Okay, let's get him. Let's get him. Okay, and then something with left joystick and Z. Oh, there we go, there we go. Wait, can I hit the other? I can hit the other guy with him. I can hit the other.
Okay.
A. There we go. There we go. Okay, I got one of them. I got one to go. Flash him, flash him, flash him. Ow! Luigi, why are you just standing there? Hey, and he took some of my money. Sorry, Palter Pup. I didn't mean to flash you. Okay. He's got to be. Oh, there he is. There he is. Hiya! Flash him. No, I missed him. I missed him. Luigi. There we go. Suck him up. Suck him up. Okay. Use that. There we go. Wait. There we go. Oh, that was an intense boss battle, man. Oh, man. Luigi's actually... Well, I don't want to say Luigi's not good at this. I think I'm the one that's not good at this. Palter Pup, where are you going? Where are you going, my friend? I'm going to go back here. If I can. Ooh, there's a key. Whoa. Well, we might as well suck up some of this cash. Some of these fat stacks. Large stacks of money for the frustrated gamer. Ooh, hearts. Yes, I'm back to 99. All right, let's... Ooh, a gem. Yeah, babe. Oh, and more money. More money. Okay, I'm really bad at aiming this vacuum. I think I got the gem. No, I didn't get the gem. How do I get the gem? All right, first I'm gonna collect these fat stacks of cash. Luigi. There we go. All the money for me. Look at that. I'm over $1,500 now. All right, how do we get this? Ooh. That's what I'm talking about, Luigi. All right, how do I get this key? I'm gonna start sucking it up. Ooh, more money. I didn't even mean to get that money. Ah, how do I get the key? Get the key. Oh, I just press X. I was probably gonna sit there for a long time if they didn't give me that little hint. Okay, so I don't know where that key goes towards. I'm gonna go upstairs because that's where Palter Pup was. And I like Palter Pup because Palter Pup makes me feel good and makes me feel safe, even if I'm not safe. Can I go through this door? Ah, that's what the key was for. Okay. We're learning. We're making progress. Okay. I don't know if I want to go through this door. I feel like it. Yep, look at that. Luigi's terrified, and so am I. I'm having a bad hair day. I'm having a terrible hair day. I don't know why. Maybe I need a haircut soon. Hey, it's what's his name? E-God? I think it was E-God. Hey, my good man. Oh no, I guess he's been captured. I guess that's what they do, right? When they capture them, they put them into picture frames. Oh, E-God! I missed E-God. He's got to be in this game, right? Okay. Are there more of those money trees? I like the money that grows on trees. These don't seem to be money trees. All right, well, that's okay. Let's check this trash can. Sometimes there's more money in here. Money? No. Hey, fat stacks. Fat stacks. Yeah, buddy. Okay, now I'm at $1,800. Wow. I need a key. Oh, that's a load of barnacles. Where do I get a key? Can I go through there? I probably need a key for this one, too. Ooh, maybe not. Oh, I do not like this room. No, I do not. Hey, more money. All right, maybe I don't hate it. Maybe it's not such a bad room after all. I feel like there's gonna be a ghost. Oh, I see the flashlight thing, but it's over here. Can I flash it? Oh, this is actually pretty cool. Does that work? Wait, let me aim. Oh, this is like I'm doing everything backwards because it's in a mirror. Ready, Luigi? Hiya! Did it work? Oh, that's so cool! And there's the key. Wait, suck the key up. Yeah, buddy. I'm learning, boys. That's actually really cool. You have to look in the mirror to look backwards. That's really awesome, actually. Wait, there's definitely something here. Let me get this thing out of my way. It keeps telling me low battery. Oh, no, that is making me uncomfortable. I don't want my battery to run. Ooh. Hey-ho! That is what I'm talking about. I don't know what language Luigi and Mario speak, but I think it's a funny language. All right, we're gonna go back and we're gonna unlock that door. Oh, I see a ghost. Hello, ghost. No, that's not me. I know it looks just like me, but believe me, it's not me. Oh, they've locked me in again. Let's flash him. Hiya! Okay, I'm gonna suck up his friend. And I wanna smash him. I wanna smash him side to side. How does that work? Okay. Hiya! Let's get you. Let's get you. There we go. Hiya! Oh, I hit his friend. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Flash him with the flashlight. Okay, I got him. Wait, that's the friend. I got him. I got the friend. Okay, now I can focus on this one. Hiya! And get him. Get him, Brandon. Come on. Okay. Get back here. Hey, I want to charge him. There we go. Now, there we go. Oh my goodness gracious. I am so terrible at this game. Thank you, Luigi, for celebrating, even though that was embarrassingly terrible. Okay, this is the one we needed the key for. Yes. Yes. Okay. My battery is getting low, so I'm probably going to have to end this video soon. But I just want to go a little bit more here. Okay, can we get under here? Can we get whatever's under here? Wait. Come on. Ooh, it's just rats. Ah! Okay, is there anything here? Maybe I could... Ooh, more health. I definitely needed that after the last thing. Ooh. Stop scaring me, Polter Pup. Okay, let's flash this bad boy. Let's see what's in the safe. Okay. Doesn't that seem like a flawed safe? Like, normally safes have like a combination. This one, all you'd have to do is flash it with a flashlight. All you need is a flashlight and you can get in.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Oh, is this like an upgraded? Whoa. We upgraded our flashlight. Ooh. Wait a silly second. What is Polter Pup, what are you telling me to do here, buddy? Polter Pup. X? You want... I am hitting X, Polter... Oh! Fat stacks! No, Luigi, you're not... Don't point at your head. Luigi's pointing at his head like he figured it out. It was Polter Pup that helped us. Oh, I see a spider up there. Should I suck up the spider? Get back here, you darn spider. Oh, I'm getting him. It's really hard to aim. I'm terrible at this. There we go. Yeah! Whoa! I didn't think I'd get money. Normally, like, when my girlfriend gets afraid of spiders, I just kind of squish them with a tissue, and then I throw them in the trash. I didn't know that I would actually get, like, money for them. Okay, I'm gonna go back. Saving. Polter Pup, where should we go? I'm just following him. Okay, we're gonna go through this door. Okay, I'm kind of getting scared a little bit. Oh, I bet we can bring him back! We can bring Egon back with the new flashlight! Yeah! He's back, baby! I love this guy so much. He's just hilarious. He's kind of like smart but dumb at the same time. Actually, he might just be dumb and dumb at the same time. Hey! Ah, if it isn't Luigi, you are precisely the last person I'd expect to find here. Come on, Luigi, get out of here now. What? You don't want to hang out with me? This hotel is filled to the brim with ghosts. Let's make a run for it. He wants Mario. What was that? All of your friends have been captured? And you can't just abandon them here, you say? See, Luigi actually has some honor. You're the same as ever, I see. A bit of a handful. Suka, suka. I love his language. Okay, I'm not thrilled about it, but I, Professor Elvin Egod, have an idea. Or I guess it's just Elvin God. First things first, Luigi. We have to get to my car. Will you take me there? Hey, the new Polter Ghoul... What? The Polter Ghoul? I guess that's my flashlight you're wearing. You took that out of my car, right? Oh, that was Egod's car. That was Egod's car. Okay. We've got to get that back under the garage. Let's go! Guys, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit that like button. Let me know in the comments if you want more Luigi's Mansion 3. If you're new to my channel, hit that subscriber button. And I will see all of you in the next video.